In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to work with project files in Ultimaker Cura. Project files are used to save all your work in an Ultimaker Cura session, including models, machine settings, materials, and printing profiles. Project files will work across Windows, Mac, and Linux platforms for maximum compatibility. We can arrange, scale, and rotate models on the build plate without having to worry about losing any information because everything will be saved in the project file. These models need to be tough, so we will use CPE as the build material loaded into Extruder 1. To support any overhangs and ensure the dimensional accuracy of the models, we will use PVA as a support material in Extruder 2. As PVA is already loaded into Extruder 2 here, no further actions need to be taken. To change specific print settings of the model, switch to Custom Mode and choose a printing profile to base your printing strategy on. First, let's increase the wall thickness and the top-bottom thickness to 2 mm. This will create a strong outer shell for each model. Next, let's increase the fill density to give the models a more rigid internal structure. Finally, let's enable support and assign Extruder 2 as the extruder to print the support structure. The star icon next to the profile name indicates that we have altered the base profile. Click the printing profile to open a drop-down menu and create a profile from the current settings. Let's give this profile a name so we can use it again later. Navigate to File, Save Project. A summary dialog of your machine material and print settings will appear for you to review. If you don't want to see a summary dialog every time you save a project, you can disable it. Click Save. A Save dialog will appear. Choose a file name and location to save your project file. Ultimaker Cura project files use a .3mf file extension. Now we will clear the build plate and load the project file. Navigate to File, Open Files, and choose your project file. A dialog will appear asking if you want to open the entire project or just the models included in the project file. Let's open the entire project file. The summary will appear again. Since we already added the Ultimaker 3 to Ultimaker Cura earlier, you are asked if you want to use that machine and change its configuration to match the project configuration or create a new machine entry. Every time there is a profile or setting in the project with the same name available in Ultimaker Cura, we have a choice to create a new entry or not. Click Open to load the project. As you can see, the same machine, materials, models, and profiles have been loaded. You can resume your work on this project and make the necessary changes or start printing. You now know everything about working with project files in Ultimaker Cura. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.